contact. Contact. Initiated. Travel complete. Quantum travel initiated.
I think they still have some work on the level of detail. Missing some stuff. Let's see if that works out fine. Need to delete my user folder, maybe that's the case. Didn't do it.
Contact.
Oh, there we go. Alright. Well, let's see if we can park the boat over here. Okay, let's see. Yay, finally. Okay.
Please proceed to sign landing back.
Okay, thank you very much. Where is it? Over here somewhere. Oh. Need to get used to the ship.
Please
frames are dropping like crazy. Should be something like this. Okay. Brilliant.
Landing complete. Have a pleasant stay.
Engines offline.
Come on, close the bloody door. Okay, here we go. Oops. Come on. Yo, there we go. My frames are horrible here, but then again, my PC is not the quickest, so never mind that. Where am I going? Ship rental. Shipyard's ship rental. Let's have a look. Here. Ah, there it was. Let us check. All right. And for the arrow. Mustang. Atlas Black, 27. And Dragonfly. Andromeda. Okay. Alright, that's okay.
Obey all security and customs personnel at all times. Their job is your safety.
Okay, well, nothing that interesting for me. So let's skip this one. Wasn't there also a buying facility here? That is, yeah, but then I need to go into town. Okay, let's do that. It is day to day. Of course. I mean at this hour. Okay. Whoa, okay. Got NPCs in a trim. Oh, okay, cool. Used to be only players, I think. Okie do. Yeah. Let's go to area 1. Ooh, here's a level of detail problem. Let's have a look. Still feels very empty. Hopefully that will change with all of the work that they are doing with the NPCs.
We're sorry. You've exceeded the allotted time for the mark. We'll have to return you. Initiating ship storage procedure. For your safety, please vacate the area. Thank you for your cooperation.
Wow, it looks so empty. Is there still a level of detail issue, or is there something else going on?
Initiating ship storage procedure. For your sake, can you please vacate the area? Thank you for your warning.
What I'm after are the mining tools.
From your next favorite shirt to the jacket you need to have, Kasaba Outlet has everything you want to wear.
That's the Kasaba stuff. Not the Cubby Blast. Okay.
Current trends to new classics at Kasaba Outlet, you'll always find the latest styles at the lowest.
Wrong audio. Let's try it again. Just wait a second. Ah, okay.
With so many options, there's always something waiting for you at Kasaba Outlet. From your next favorite shirt to the jacket you need to have, Kasaba Outlet has everything you want to wear.
That's the one.
Looking to make an impression that won't break the bank? Kasaba Outlet offers outfits worth owning at prices too good to pass up.
I think you're gonna be happy with that. Orc
and score Arctic.
Need help? A friendly Kasaba associate will be happy. So many options, there's always something waiting for you at Kasaba Outlet. From your next favorite shirt to the jacket you need to have, Kasaba Outlet has everything you want to wear. From a night in the town to that big day making deals, Cassava Outlet helps you dress to impress with fashion for less.
Only the helmet I'm still not really okay with. Yeah, this is the regular white. Needs an Arctic. Okay, here. Let's do that one.
From a night in the town to that big day making deals, Cassava Outlet helps.
Brilliant. Okay, let's see if they have the mining. Yep, they have the pyro tool. Beautiful. Let's buy that one. Let's make it two. In case I die and lose it. Let's also buy a little bit more of those flares. 11. Okay. And I think
says a lot about who you are.
That's it.
More options and more brands to choose from. Cassava Outlet is the best place to locate your look this season.
Let's do this one.
To that big day making deals, Cassava Outlet helps you dress to impress with fashion for less.
Okay, the mining attachment. Yep. Also, let's make that two. Torch cutter. Not sure yet how we can use this one, but just let's buy two. Okay.
With more options and more brands to choose from,
and the rest is just laser pointer. Okay. Okay, I think I'm good.
The hottest clothes and trendiest accessories across the empire, brought straight to you. Hunt for your latest fashion find at Cassava Outlet, where you get more cool for your cred.
More cool for your cred. Okay. Yep, we won this one. Weapons. Yeah, you know, I'm not doing much. So we have Arc Light. And the barrel.
Break the bank. Cassava Outlet offers outfits worth owning at prices too good.
Yes. Okay. So we have the Arc Light energy pistol, huh? Okay.
With so many options, there's always something waiting for you at Cassava Outlet. From your next favorite shirt to the jacket you need to have, Cassava Outlet has everything you want to wear.
Okay.
Need help? A friendly Cassava associate will be happy to assist. So many options, there's always something waiting for you at Cassava.
Okay.
From your next favorite shirt to the jacket you need to have.
So you see that you can, as a utility, do the multi-tool. Brilliant. And then you have the attachment, you have the mining attachment. Okay. Oh yeah, that flex, max flex backpack thingy. Okay, safe
and quick. Clothes and trendiest accessories from across the empire brought straight.
Did that work?
Hunt for your latest fashion find at Kasaba.
Don't hear anything. Okay.
Get more cool for your credit.
Ah, okay. Ooh, it's clipping in. Never mind.
Looking to make an impression that won't break the bank? Kasaba Outlet offers outfits worth owning at prices too good to pass up.
Okay, armor. Torso.
With so many options, there's always something waiting for you at Kasaba Outlet. From your next favorite shirt to the jacket you need to have, Kasaba Outlet has everything you want to wear.
Alright, that's interesting. So, where is this? Harvestable thingy. Backpack. That's a little bit disappointing. Not in store.
From a night in the town to that big day making deals, Kasaba Outlet helps you dress to impress with fashion for less.
Oh, look. There was also a stand over here with the Geekrat multi-tool.
Hi.
All right, maybe here. Nope. Okay.
Need help? A friendly Kasaba associate will be happy to assist.
Now I wonder if the other music then is playing in Kasaba. Let's have a look.
What you wear says a lot about who you are. With more options and more brands to choose from, Kasaba Outlet is the best place to locate your look this season.
Bum, 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 bum. The store music does change. It's just the announcement.
The hottest clothes and trendiest accessories from across the empire brought straight to you. Hunt for your latest fashion find at Kasaba Outlet, where you get more cool for your cred.
Buy something or get out.
Oh, that's not really nice of you.
Looking to make an impression that won't break the bank? Kasaba Outlet offers outfits worth owning at prices too good to pass up.
Yeah, it's the same shit. No, not worthwhile.
Buy something or get out.
I'm going.
Hottest clothes and trendiest accessories from across the empire brought straight to you. Hunt for your latest fashion find at Kasaba Outlet, where you get more cool for your cred.
Let's have a look at ship buying then. See what we can get over there. Okay. Burned. Anyone? Hello? Anyone there? Nope. No one there. Okay. An arrow. Boom, boom, bomber. The honk. Nah. Hornet, hurricane. Terrapin I got. The Valkyrie. That's a nice ship, yeah. To fly around with. Yeah, okay, that might be one. Origin, $600. Okay, not enough money. That's too bad. I wanted to have a spin in it again. Been a long time. Okay. No, okay, just yeah, let us try the Valkyrie. Yep. Purchased. Brilliant. Okie doke. But you know, persistence is not yet in, so this is also PTU. If persistence was in, you could grind for UEC enough, and then you can buy ships. But now, nah, not really worthwhile. Okay, let's go back to what was it, Riker Memorial again? Let's take the Valkyrie for a spin. Let's see if we can find some harvestables. Yeah. That would be good.
Thank you.
Still day, okay, that's good. Look sleepy.
Tram now leaving the station. Stand clear of the doors.
Whatever your transaction, we wish you a beneficial and prosperous stay.
So now we should have the Valkyrie here. Beautiful.
Your ship has been delivered to the following landing pad.
Hello.
And
before.
Okay. Okay, those are players. You can always see when people are running. Was it four? I believe, huh?
It takes all of us working together to keep our corps safe and secure. Be vigilant and report possible threats every time.
You know, it would have been maybe a good replacement for... Oh, what's the ship? The Cutlass. If it were just to have more cargo capacity. And it doesn't. This one just has... A little bit. I think something like 30 or so. Can't remember how much. But it is a nice ship. It really is a nice ship. Whoa! That's quick. Those MFDs. Brilliant. Okay. Let's get out of here. Comlink. Now, are there also mineables across Arcor, or...? Or not? Icy Moon, maybe Walla. Let's go there. I've not been there for a long time. Okay. Using J to get out of hover mode. Oh. just noticed that the screw wheel of the mouse also increases the autopilot setting. Didn't know that. Even here, you can see me talking. Wow, brilliant. Okay, we need to get out of the atmosphere first. Because I wish I could make this more smooth, this movement with my mouse. Seems to be very difficult. Mouse sensitivity, maybe? No. Make more filmic. Okay, seems that we're out. Not yet. Okay. Okay, now we're out. Brilliant. Let's move this one. Okay, let's see what we can find on Walla.
Quantum drive is now on.
Okay. Let's try to get to the other side. Let me see. This one, 602. Okay, that's 602. Most likely is on the other side then. Okay. Not likely that there are many harvestables here. I don't know what the patch notes said about. About the harvestables. Or caves, for that matter. Nothing about the location, no. So, can we spot one? Who knows? Nice. Ooh. Looks like my weapons are brilliant. Can't see this so-called settlement where I should be. Absolutely nothing here. Okay, let's see if we can find something. does not seem to be anything here. No. Okay. Let's get out of here. Let's see if we can make it to Hurston. Which route? Oh yeah, easy. Okay, there we are. Let's wait for the cooldown. Seems to be okay. Data 2077 1.6 1.4 1,000 1,100 1.6 Pinewood 1.4 Let's go to this one. Okay, I was hoping that we would see some daylight. Let's try that again. Thousand Eldritch. The one that I just went to is 1,000. This one is What's those spots? Never noticed that before. But it looks brilliant, huh? Look at the layer over there. Why is the ship making so much noise? Okay, there is something there. That's brilliant. One of those bunkers. Not interested in you guys.
Complete. Engines offline.
Whoa, what happened? Okay. Falling through the planet. Help! Free falling. Okay. Yeah. All right. Hurston, voila. Not really it. All right, guys. I will end the stream here. I will be back in a little bit later.